अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बॉटनी विद यूट्यूब। टुडे आई एम हियर अ पीएचडी स्कॉलर। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ टॉपिक प्रीडेटर्स। बॉटनी विद यूट्यूब इज़ आवर चैनल। इफ़ यू आर न्यू इन आवर चैनल देन प्लीज़ प्लीज़ ट्राई टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल। फर्स्टली यू कैन सी हियर द लोगो ऑफ बॉटनी चैनल। Predator fungi. The fungi which kill and eat the animals are called predator. Some fungi are active predator. Other predator have different adaptation for capturing their prey. Some secretes thicky substance. A predator fungi you can see here. How it attack on prey. Examples. There are three different examples of predator fungi: oyster mushroom, first one is oyster mushroom, you can see here. They are a type of edible fungi. They are one of the most widely consumed mushroom in the world. They get their name from their oyster shaped cap and very short stem. They come in several other colors including yellow and pink. Habitat. They are one of the easiest type of mushroom to grow due to their fast growth, wide variety of potential substrate and tolerance to growing condition. Oysters are saprotrophic, so they are found growing on logs or on unhealthy or dying trees. They are commonly found on deciduous hardwood, especially beech or aspen trees. They are rarely found on conifer as well. They can be found in forest in subtropical and temperate climates. Predator activity. The two basic trapping mechanisms have been observed in carnivorous fungi that are predatory on nematodes: constricting rings, active traps, adhesive structure, passive traps. Predatory fungi attack nematodes and other microorganisms using a remarkable array of trapping devices to attract, capture, kill, digest nematodes for food. You can see here in diagram nematode and fungal hyphae. Botany with YouTube is our channel. If you are new in our channel, then please try to subscribe our channel and share with your other friends, colleagues and other researchers. The primary function of predatory fungi appear to be that of wood decay, and hence they are attack other organisms as source of nitrogen to supplement up primary carbohydrates diet. The carbon to nitrogen ratio of wood is extremely high, and nitrogen is the limiting factor for growth of predatory fungi. Predation of nematodes or other organism add extra protein nitrogen to the system and reduce the C ratio N, carbon ratio N, to manageable preparation. Means it helps to maintain the carbon and nitrogen proportion in the soil. Predator fungal hyphae, you can see here in diagram, Haustorium. A hyphae of parasitic fungi that enter the host cell, absorbing nutrients directly from the cytoplasm. It is a type of predator fungi. In this, you can see here the diagram. There are 71 species and obtain nutrients from decaying organic substrate or dead decaying organism. Habitat: they can grow in close association with the rhizosphere of agriculture crops and plants. It is very common in the upper 30 cm soil layer, while below 40 cm few samples have been found. It can grow in diverse environment, including soil, around the plant roots, feces of animals, and especially widespread in nematodes. Botany with YouTube is our channel. Like our channel, like our video, and if you have any question, you can ask us in comment section. And if you want to share your point of view related to our topic, you can also discuss us in comment section. Predatory activity. Some fungi are the most common nematode trapping fungus, with the characteristic ability of forming adhesive trapping net once in contact with nematode. These fungi trap nematodes by diverse mechanisms, including constricting and non-constricting ring of hyphae that snare nematodes. Their hyphae digest the nematodes. You can see here the structure of nematodes. Nematofungus. Trapping of nematodes. Mechanism of trapping. You can see here penetration of cuticle of nematodes, formation of infection bulb, paralysis of nematodes. It is a type of predator fungi. In this, the organism have chitin in their cell wall, and they produce motile spores and termed as zoospore. This fungus can be grown easily on culture media, but in nature it is often found as facultative non-specialized parasite of nematodes. The egg of liver flukes or other small organism. They infect the nematode by means of swimming spores, but some species also infect small flies. Most of these fungi are not specific and attack a wide range of nematode species. They are widely distributed in the soil. You can see here in diagram how this type of fungi trap to nematodes. Botany with YouTube is our channel. You can see here the logo of Botany channel. Thanks to visit our channel. Thanks for your concentration, for your attention. Good luck to all of you. Allah Hafiz.